you then in just a couple of minutes. In the meantime, that investigation into a deadly officer-involved shooting in Hebron, Kentucky. Big story again today. Right now, the officer who shot and killed a 19-year-old girl is on paid administrative leave. WLWT News 5's Tammy Mutasa has been leading the way with this story since it broke over the weekend. Tammy, what have you been able to uncover for us tonight?
Well, Mike, Boone County Sheriff deputies just released Tyler Brockman's personnel file. In it, I found accolades, excellent evaluations, and details of his lifelong dream to become a sheriff deputy. Still, a lot of questions are left, and deputies are also trying to find answers.
I hate to see something like this happen to anyone.
Tonight, as people who didn't even know Samantha Ramsey show up to pay their respects, we're learning more about both the deputy who pulled the trigger and Ramsey herself. Deputies are still examining the cruiser cam video of the shooting, and we're told they have now identified about 30 people at the field party along River Road. The department says Brockman was responding to an accident report when he was tipped off about the party. According to this department's use of force policy, deputies may only use the amount of force for self-defense, to overcome resistance in an arrest, to stop an escape, control a situation, or protect the life of another.
It's going to affect her family's life, the rest of their lives.
We're also learning more about Ramsey. Last year, she was convicted of an under 21 DUI in Kenton County. Friends told me people at the party Saturday had been drinking, but it's not clear if Ramsey was one of them.
There might be a lot of wrongs here, and two wrongs don't make it right.
Ramsey went to Holmes High School and she wanted to be a teacher. Tonight, the family's attorney told me they're making funeral arrangement for Samantha. They'll have more details tomorrow. Tammy Mutasa, WLWT News 5.
All right, Tammy, head to WLWT.com right now to see raw video from the officer's dashboard camera. This is some of that video you're looking at. The entire video is 48 minutes long. You can also see stories from the vigil, interviews with her mom as well.